Hi, this is Benita Morgan. I'm a Global Product Manager here at Bio-Rad Laboratories. And today I'll be presenting information on Bio-Rad's new research use only BioPlex SARS-CoV-2 Neutralization Antibody Assays. In the ongoing effort to understand the SARS-CoV-2 that causes COVID-19, a key area of interest for researchers, particularly those working in vaccine development, is understanding the antibody response to arising variants by measuring SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing antibodies. This measurement allows researchers to compare the effectiveness of naturally acquired and vaccine-induced antibody response. These assays complement our existing BioPlex Pro IgA, IgG, and IgM 4-plex serology kits for COVID-19-related research in vaccine development and post-market surveillance studies. In today's presentation, I'll be covering the role of SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing antibodies and introducing the BioPlex Pros SARS-CoV-2 variant neutralization antibody assays available from Bio-Rad. I'll also explain how these assays work, describe all the flexible assay options, and highlight the benefits you will gain by using these assays. Neutralizing antibodies to SARS-CoV-2 block virus entry into cells' angiotensin-converting enzyme 2 or ACE2 receptors by binding to part of the virus's spike protein. When the virus's spike's entry is blocked, infection is prevented. The spike protein subunits spike 1 or S1 and receptor binding domain or RBD are prime targets for neutralizing antibodies because of their role in viral entry into host cells through the ACE2 receptor. Mutations in these regions can potentially result in SARS-CoV-2 variants that are more infectious with increased transmissibility or reduce the effectiveness of current vaccines. Let's now look at the BioPlex Pros SARS-CoV-2 neutralization antibody assays. These neutralization antibody assays quantitatively and qualitatively measure SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing antibodies against 2 wild types and 11 variants of RBD and S1 protein subunits in less than 3 hours. There are customizable options that provide the flexibility to mix and match your variants of interest. Additionally, the custom assay developer kit is available for novel variant assay development. The kit includes everything you need to develop an assay using your own variant antigens. These neutralization antibody assays are compatible with research use only Bio-Rad platforms, including BioPlex 200 and BioPlex 3D systems, as well as all other research use only XMAP platforms. Let's review how the assays work. These assays are competitive multiplex immunofluorescence assays that differ from typical BioPlex sandwich assays. The SARS-CoV-2 antigen is coded on the bead. The bio-attenuated detection ACE2 receptor is added directly to the wells without washing. The neutralizing antibodies compete with ACE2 receptor to bind to the viral antigen on the bead. The amount of neutralizing antibodies that bind to viral antigens on the bead depends on the specificity and affinity. The final detection complex is formed with the addition of streptavidin phycoerythrin conjugate. Phycoerythrin serves as a fluorescent indicator. It is a bound bioethylated detection ACE2 receptor interacting with streptavidin phycoerythrin that results in an output of medium fluorescence intensity or MFI signal. The more effective the neutralizing antibodies are at binding to the viral antigen in competition with the ACE2 receptor, the lower the MFI signal will be. Therefore, the inverse is observed from what we see with typical sandwich immunoassays. For the results, percent inhibition is calculated by comparing sample MFI values to the negative control. The formula is available in the instruction manual for your reference. Now I'm going to describe the flexible options these assays offer. The 11-plex panel is a complete ready-to-use 96-well kit containing premixed magnetic capture beads, a detection ACE2 receptor, a standard, a positive control, and buffers. The kit measures the neutralizing antibodies against 2 wild-type and 9 variant antigens of RBD and S1 protein subunits. The 2-plex panel contains RBD and S1 wild-type antigens in a complete ready-to-use 96-well kit that can be mixed with any combination of variant antigen couple beads without any additional reagents. If you would like to mix and match any other combination of couple beads, Bio-Rad offers couple beads for 9 varying antigens sold individually and Delta RBD and Spike Trimer that is sold as 2-plex couple beads. For a complete 96-well plate customized kit, you can purchase the Neutralization Antibody Standard, Biotinylated ACE2 Receptor, and the Neutralization Antibody Reagent Kit. All you have to provide is your own positive control. With the new SARS-CoV-2 variant of interest and concern arising, such as the new Omicron variant, the BioPlex SARS-CoV-2 Custom Assay Developer Kit enables the development of novel variant neutralizing antibody assays. The Assay Developer Kit includes tools you need to develop a new variant custom neutralizing antibody assay. It comes with SARS-CoV-2 Neutralization Antibody 2-plex panel, plus an amine coupling kit for coupling proteins to magnetic beads, magnetic carboxylated bead region 27, and BioPlex serology bead storage buffer. All you need to provide are the new variant antigens of interest and coupling reagents EDAC and SALFO energies reagents. Here are the benefits that you gain by using the BioPlex SARS-CoV-2 neutralization antibody assays. The short and easy assay protocol enables you to run large sample sets and produce results in less than 3 hours, saving you precious time. The multiplex format allows you to measure neutralizing antibody responses specific to SARS-CoV-2 wild type and 9 variants simultaneously in a single well, giving you a high throughput method to increase your lab's workflow efficiency. With over 96% specificity, less than 10% intra-assay precision, and less than 20% inter-assay precision, you can be confident with the quality of results across a wide range of neutralizing antibody responses over time. You can find the performance data and find more information about these BioPlex variant neutralization antibody assays at bio-rad.com/nab-multiplex. With that, thank you for attending today's webinar.